turn, little shot, and a save from the keeper. Straight at him, got behind it, or was behind it, but got those hands on it. It's a nice inviting ball, good weight on it. Abdullah getting it into the box, chance for a shot, and straight into the net. That's a terrific finish, and Swansea City go a goal up. Joël Piroe smashing it home. It was a nice little move, five or six little passes, culminating in the opportunity for last season's top scorer. Terrific work by the goal scorer. And Sham almost got in the way as that ball was heading over to Key. It finds its way now to Josh Key. Comes inside, right footed, tries to curl one, and it took a little deflection on its way in as well, but it didn't fool Dean Bouzanis. This one nearer the line, hooked back in, and that's a really dangerous assist in from the right hand side. Low shot, and right behind it is Andy Fisher. It's a lovely ball, brought down nicely by Key, who goes past his man and puts a cross in. Darling, lifting a decent ball in, and that was the opportunity for Yates to open his Swansea City account. Grimes lifts it into the box, and there's a chance for Swansea City, and they make it 2-0. Matt Grimes, the provider with the cross, well, you know who on the end of it. 4 minutes into the second half, it's 2-0, and it's Joël Piroe. Oh, given away, and it's a cheap goal. And an important one for Swansea City. Jerry Yates, first goal in Swansea colours. And the assist coming from the goalkeeper. Oh, Fulton in the box now, Swansea. Picking out the passes, low shot, and another goal. It's the captain, Matt Grimes, that makes it 4-0. His first goal of pre-season. As the shot comes in, Fisher has it completely covered, good position. Fulton, oh, that's through to Yates, and he's onside, and he's in the box, and he puts it back across. And unselfishly decided not to try and fire it himself with his right foot, instead he put it across the edge of that 6-yard box, and Cham coming in